meal of the day. Carl, sit. House could use a spring clean.
It's November. It's like dawn of the dead in here. What's with you guys?
Debbie, can you get your father up?
Ian left for work early.
Did you hear?
I kicked Terry Milkovich's ass.
Not the first time someone's come in here fist first.
Why don't you go for a run? When's the last time you did that?
Got too much to do.
Like?
Make lunches, get Liam dressed, take him for his checkup.
Made lunches already. I'm here. Doesn't all have to fall on you. I'm doing better, I promise. Carl. Carl Gallagher.
Okay, if you're not gonna eat, I want your teeth brushed in 2 minutes.
Come on, wear this.
You Febreze it first?
Washed it last night. Why don't you go for a run?
For health.
Got more chocolate chip cookies. Every bite counts, right? Who wants another batch? Peanut butter? Toffee?
Where's the tape? Can't find anything in this kitchen. When are we moving the furniture back?
Oh, Debbie! I love your poster. Who'd you get your artistic talent from? Who wants to sample a cookie?
Me. They're for the fundraiser.
Blood sugar is dipping, trying to keep up with your mother. She's wearing me out.
All right, make copies, man.
Oh, I'll take him. Come on, you and me, Carl. We can take the new car. Can't get enough Carl and Mommy time. Do you need some new clothes? We can stop at JCPenney.
I can drive.
No, do you have a license?
Buddy, you doing okay?
Do you hear me? I'm right here. I'm right here. Here!
You bailed Monica out of jail.
What? Why?
She let Carl play bumper cars with a Buick.
Is he okay?
Is he okay? What about your mother? She birthed your ungrateful asses. I'm late for a meeting.
They said Carl's gonna be fine, but it's hard to tell because he's normally concussed more than he isn't.
Well, don't let him fall asleep.
What, you're AWOL this whole time? Now you're giving orders?
I was around.
Really? So you know Monica spent all the squirrel fund money? You know what? I wouldn't even have the cash to bail her out if I didn't return a bunch of dolls I found in Debbie's room. The first rule you learn in this house, you hide the goddamn money.
She seemed better.
Look at this place. The sofa is in the kitchen. For fuck's sake, she tried to get Ian to enlist.
She what?
What did you think was gonna happen, Fiona?
Thought it might be different this time.
You could have gotten Carl killed. You tried to get Ian into the army?
You promised me.
Get out of bed. Get out of bed!